Okay, so back to the example, very simple one. So we're going to print hello world again to the screen. Just get the syntax right. And like that. And lo and behold, I press enter and we see that we get the output hello world, which is exactly what we expect. One of the things I find, Mike, is that actually this is really frustrating because I have to keep typing the code over and over again. It's almost like the code disappears. Like if I press the return key, I can't run the program anymore.
If the answer to that is you can click the cursor on any line within the idle environment and then press the enter key and bring that line back up onto the cursor. Now I can use the cursor to change what I want to write, press enter, and then it comes up. So move the cursor, any line you want, kick the cursor into there, press enter, it brings it back up onto your command line.
That's a really handy trick, actually.